very peaceful here today, this very afternoon, as I come here by myself, alone. Not with that malicious... So that I could get myself some lemons, and I did. I mean, every time I had asked that Masonic perp, who actually pretended to be my friend, he'd say, you know, let's 2 hours or three, until he'd just call all his handlers to organize their airplanes, perps, cars, and all other forms of intimidating materials in order to harass me. But now, as you see, there's none around until now. I mean, so far. I'm here. It's been like 20 minutes that I'm here. We have a ladybug here. Wishes that all TIs live peacefully without being tortured, without being disturbed, bothered, because they're very innocent, as per what I'm going through. You know, imagine I'm a student and they're doing this to me in the university campus. No wonder why people just really walk away from those buildings and stuff that has the cell towers and other demonic equipments that actually targets the innocent individuals. So I've seen a couple of videos of TIs who have just moved outskirts and they just built themselves log cabins and started their lives. Yet some of them, you know, like Daniel, they're being targeted even there, you know, with the supercomputers and other stuff. So these are my lungs. Okay. There are bees that I have to be very careful. And there are cows across those trees. They're herding right there, eating grass and stuff. They did not attack me, you know, because they knew that we were here. So I've been here, like, for several times. She apparently doesn't like other perps. Alright. These are beautiful. I'm walking barefoot again, because I think that this way I'm charging myself with the nature's energy. Look at that cow. Right there, that mama cow. And the peaceful environment. Look, there's no crap in the sky thrown off contrails, chemtrails, whatever poison, or just hitting me with their energy weapons. It's just the birds, the nature, and the beautiful sounds and environment. But I'm here all by myself. So what they've done to me was poison me for yesterday because I had a test. And this way they want to fail me in my classes. This is their strategic technique in order to drop people from their academic life. That's so sad that we see plenty of innocent people have become homeless. Situation, as I said, you know, that they're being driven to. And this fact really pisses those rich, corrupt evil off, because they're the one in charge of it. And to my dismay, this university, this huge university that you see there on the campuses, is being governed by the Freemasons. And I have to get out of here, you know. Look at that mommy cow. Oh, she's just walking here. And I don't want to just disturb her. Oh my god, I just heard that. Sometimes you gotta be scared, but she's naturally walking toward the river. Maybe she's going to drink water. That's what my assumption is. So let's see. It worked! She is actually trying to cool herself off, you know, in there. And drink some water. I'm making some amazing documentary here of the wildlife. Yeah. I wish I had some TI buddies here so we could just really go out and do some trekkings, you know. The mommy cow's coming. I gotta get through the trees in order not to get hit or attacked by her. Because she is a little scary. But she's so beautiful. And I don't have any reason to be scared of her. Because she is so good. You know, she's not harmful. I have my lemons, my sandals, and water bottle. Love to you all, TIs. Don't lose hope. Justice will come one day. Your struggle means a lot. Keep it going. Never give up. As we see, there are two malicious perps right there. Yeah, stalking me. And then they're gonna probably call their other handlers, you know, the aircrafts and stuff. The cars and the perps, you know, they might just really come here and try to dirt me. Okay, let's get going. Let's keep enjoying the weather, the nature, and the beauty of this environment. Peace.